ALS is a tricky disease. Just when you think you've got it figured out, I can handle this. Something else is taking away. So we went to go see a neurologist, a friend, and I convinced myself it was MS. It fit the profile in my mind, it made perfect sense. And then that doctor, he knew better, he took one look at me and my quivering tongue and told me I had ALS. And from that moment on, my life is never will be the same. A few days later, we went back to that doctor. And an MRI, it's a lab work in the meantime. And he said, oh, it all confirms my diagnosis. ALS, you have 18 to 24 months to live. And it's been nearly 9 years.